So guys, today's a vlog, and you can tell I just woke up, and I haven't ate anything, so let's go to the kitchen, because I'm starving. Anyways, I'm like starving, and I don't know what to eat. We got French toast, but I don't like how that the one we have tastes like. It's nasty. It's like frozen. So that didn't work, so whatever. So I don't know what to eat, but I think I might just have bread with cream cheese and then some pudding, and I don't know. I'm just trying to improvise right now because I'm like. Yes, we're using hot dog buns. Anyways. Shut up! That's like the best angle I could like do. Oh my god. Yes, so what I basically eat in the morning? This is a cereal, but we don't got that right now, so we're gonna have to deal with it and eat cream cheese instead. Gotta let the cream cheese out for a little bit because I hate that it'd be like that, so I'm gonna put this in the.
Can you be quiet? I'm gonna close that window. This thing is so
for what? Anyways, so we got this cream cheese. Let's figure out. Make sure it's freaking soft, cause when I put it on my bread, it's like so frozen. I don't know why it's not even in the freezer. Like, make it make sense.
Anyways, I'm not sorry, I keep saying anyways. Not in the lane. But are you good? My dog almost threw up.
What the hell? I think I'm gonna keep eating something on the fucking floor, huh? right?
Anyways, what was I saying? I said, oh, I'll message, that I did something bad one time and had a lot of followers. And then the second time, my Excel got locked. I don't know how. I can't unlock it, so I'm gonna make another TikTok account because TikTok can be stupid and annoying. Like, I messed them like 50 times. And guess what? I got back nothing. So, I might just delete TikTok. I think it's so annoying. Like, why is, like, so funny? Like, what if I ban your app? Why? I don't do anything on there. I just dance. I watch it 36. It's literally all I do. I'm thinking, throwing it back, like, I said, right? No. Yes, it's crispy.
Now let me just get a freaking plastic plate.
Shut up!
Thank you. I'm not even gonna bother with that anymore because they're like so annoying.
Oh my god, thank you. Oh, I'm so freaking. I have bread on this phone.
Like, you gotta make me starve right now?
Like, what the hell?
No, I have to, I'm like, you gotta move a little bit because I'm not kicking you in the face. Later today, I might, like, go somewhere. I don't know where. But I want to go somewhere. Great, they're making me like goodbye. I don't know, it's my grandma's house. I'm bored. All right, let's go somewhere. Yo, how freaking big is your freaking lawn? Like, I've been doing that all freaking morning. Like, heck wrong with you, bro. Anyways, while I do my food, y'all should, like, go subscribe if you want. And hit that bell button if you want, if you're not lazy. So if you're like laying down right now and just watching, don't want to move your thumbs, whatever you're doing, just don't do it then. I'm gonna be right back when I finish this, because it's going to sound annoying.
Okay. I'm in my living room right now. I know the air conditioning, but I'm gonna not food right now. And I probably will go somewhere. I don't know. I'll try the plans. Because we got a whole ass. What the fuck are you eating? Didn't I brush you yesterday? I brushed her yesterday.
chew that whole ass and not. I'll check it later and give you an update on how I'm going anywhere. Cause I'm checking out. Yeah. So, bye. Hi guys, I'm back. So, I'm just watching Ace Family right now and I totally recommend it. And I don't really think if I'm going anywhere, so I'm making another video for sure if I'm going anywhere, surprising, whatever. So, bye guys. I'm showing my face, I look ugly right now. I'm always looking ugly, but bye. Subscribe if you want to, I don't care. Bye.